Welcome to sunny Australia. A warm welcome and a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you. Thank you, Madge. She's a darling. Keep supplying me with drinks. What can I say to you? We've just finished surfing on Bondi Beach. Well, I told a little Borton, Madge and I were paddling in the shallows. All the kids are there. It's a modest 35 degrees. The kids are there with their parents, the mums and dads. The Barbies are being lit, and the kiddie witties are opening their presents they've just had from Santa Claus. Oh, thank you, Madge. Bottoms up, everyone. I'm getting a little emotional here now, folks. I'm filling up a little. Thinking of all you folks back in dear old Blighty, stuffing yourselves with your Christmas dinner and your puddings before listening to the Queen's speech on the television, and then going to sleep before you start again at 5 o'clock at night and stuff yourselves again. I remember when I was at Buckingham Palace receiving my dameship from the Queen. Ever since then, she sent me a telegram every year asking me how I am. I shan't forget to set my alarm to listen to Her Majesty giving a speech to the Commonwealth. Folks, it would be very remiss of me if I didn't show you Madge. And so, would you like to give a little wave to Madge? Well, that's very nice, folks. So, it's a good day from him, a good day from her, and a good day from sunny old Australia.